and immortal was the strength of Hercules. Savage and sensual was the world of Hercules. Lavishly produced amid pagan palaces on Mediterranean shores, where Hercules lived, loved, and awed his fellow men. Here is fascinating drama, epic in scope, of palace intrigue and murder. Of deeds reckless and heroic. The great curse and labors laid upon Hercules.
May the curse of the gods be upon you. May the hatred of men persecute you until you have paid for the blood of Ephesus.
A love so great it defied the gods. Hercules, a legend undimmed in thousands of years, all here to bring you thrill upon thrill. The voyage to distant lands, the attack of the monkey men, the dragon monster guarding the golden fleece, the love-starred warrior women on the island of Amazons, who knew so well how to entice and tease and kiss before they kill. The vengeance of the sea god. The battle for the crown of Jolco.
Of internationally famous actors. A production that is unparalleled for its breathtaking costumes and scenic effects based upon historical documents. To be presented soon in this theater. The Loves of Hercules. A truly exceptional film in CinemaScope and Eastman Color. Produced by Alberto Manca. Under the experienced and accurate direction of Carlo Ludovico Bragaglia. Hercules, son of Jupiter, is victorious in the most spectacular exploits beyond the powers of human beings. Played by Mickey Hargitay, whose powerful and statuesque physique is superbly adapted to his winning performance. Jane Mansfield, blonde and fascinating actress of 20th Century Fox, one of the most beautiful women of the international screen, in the double role of Deianira and Hippolyta, brings to the film the entire range of her talent as an actress and her feminine fascination. Massimo Cerato, the brilliant Italian actor who brings you his incomparable performance of the complex and difficult part of Lico, which will long remain in your memory for its power. And other outstanding actors well known to you. Rossella Como, faithful handmaiden to Deianira. Tina Gloriani, rising star of the cinema as the Queen of the Amazons. Arturo Bragaglia, forceful and convincing in the character role of Iolaus. René Darry, unforgettable interpreter of Grisby with Jean Gabin. And Giulio Donini, Moira Orfei, Andrea Scotti, Andrea Aureli, Sandrine, and a host of others whom you have admired in numerous films. The Loves of Hercules. You will gasp at the amazing and terrifying mythological monster, the fearful Hydra of the Gates of the Inferno. The first creation of its kind of such great dimensions and accuracy of movement. The gigantic monster of the Cave of Death. The spectacular and frightful Valley of the Human Trees, desperately wailing for a return to life. The reconstruction of the city of Echalia, with its powerful and forbidding walls and hundreds of other fascinating and astounding features. The Loves of Hercules. A co-production, Grandi Schermi Italiani S.P.A., Contact Organization P.I.P. Produced in the studios of Cinecittà. The Loves of Hercules. Soon in this theater.
My men are peasants and few, more adapted to times of peace than to making war. And the hired mercenaries of the Duke of Medina could destroy them completely in a few days.
With their superior strength, they'd cut us to ribbons. We'll have to find a means to outwit Don Ramiro.
Did you hear his name?
The devil, my lord. He was wearing a mask and a great cape of scarlet.
When centaurs walked the earth and took the women of their choosing, when men lived in the ribald revelry of paganism, when myth and reality were almost one, then did Goliath descend into the depths of the lost worlds to meet his greatest challenge. Match the king's cleverness or cruelties. No man could match Goliath's might or Goliath's warmth. But when his younger brother falls madly in love, the boy becomes easy prey for the monstrous king, whose greatest pleasure is inventing new ways to murder the unprotected and the innocent, and bait a trap to bring Goliath to him. Deep in the Earth's dungeons, Goliath meets the fire-breathing, man-eating, three-headed dog of darkness. Then, with the might of 1,000 men, Goliath brings down the wrath of the heavens on his enemies.
Of no return. Hercules in the haunted world. An unearthly world of eternal darkness. Ghostly kingdom of the undead demons of death. From these horrifying, hideous creatures of evil, Hercules and his friend must save their doomed kingdom and the women they love.
Jupiter, Hercules wants something.
He always wants something.
But when I return, I'll never leave you again. This I promise you.
Hercules and Theseus battle treacherous, monstrous forces of evil in the forbidden depths of the haunted underworld.
The stone you are made, and by stone you shall be destroyed!
I will serve you as your slave as long as you live. Save me, I beg you.
Stop, it's a trap. Don't trust the shadows of Hades.
Hercules!
nefarious, fiendish Lyco, mastermind of terror, must be destroyed. Reg Park.
The captive women. Here at last, an extraordinary adventure. Fascinating, compelling, thrilling. The ultimate in screen entertainment. Hercules and the Captive Women.
Kill me. Kill me, I beg you.
With a new and dynamic personality, Reg Park as Hercules. Frightening with barbaric rituals. Terrifying with murder and intrigue. Hercules, with all the power of his legendary strength, stands alone against these mysterious beings of superhuman power. Hercules and the Captive Women, caught in the grip of a beautiful and passionate woman whose secret sadistic love rituals gave him...
If you will join me in the conquest of the world, all mankind will recognize me as their queen and adore you as the one and only God. Love me, Hercules, and together we shall reign over men and gods.
Hercules and the Captive Women, starring Reg Park and Faye Spain. Don't miss this all-new outstanding motion picture adventure. Massive in scope, mighty in thrilling action, magnificent in technicolor and technorama. Hercules and the Captive Women. Here at last, an extraordinary adventure. Fascinating, compelling, thrilling. The ultimate in screen entertainment. Hercules and the Captive Women.
Kill me. Kill me, I beg you.
With a new and dynamic personality, Reg Park as Hercules. Frightening with barbaric rituals. Terrifying with murder and intrigue. Hercules, with all the power of his legendary strength, stands alone against these mysterious beings of superhuman power. Hercules and the Captive Women, caught in the grip of a beautiful and passionate woman whose secret sadistic love rituals gave him...
If you will join me in the conquest of the world, all mankind will recognize me as their queen and adore you as the one and only God. Love me, Hercules, and together we shall reign over men and gods.
Hercules and the Captive Women, starring Reg Park and Faye Spain. Don't miss this all-new outstanding motion picture adventure. Massive in scope, mighty in thrilling action, magnificent in technicolor and technorama. Hercules.
Oh, great god of war, I promise to sacrifice to you the strongest and bravest man among the vanquished.
Hercules, the hero of a thousand legends. The fabulous exploits of a demigod in his struggle against the dark forces of magic. Mysterious and superhuman beings surround the mighty Hercules. A circle of hatred and terror closes in.
The entire city must search immediately and combed thoroughly to its farthest corners. And whatever enemies you may discover, eliminate them.
I'll attend to it myself.
A thrilling film which will carry you beyond all imagination. A dramatic journey through the realm of fear. Breathtaking foray among the inhabitants of a forbidden kingdom. A motion picture produced with all the spirit of adventure, brilliant romantic fantasy, and the rich harmony of colors that make of this film a true colossus of the screen.
caught in the rock!
In all the sagas of valor and violence, of breakneck action and hair-raising adventure that have endured from the age of legend, three names stand out above all others. Hercules, who could strangle a wild bull or a raging lion with his bare hands. Samson, whose superhuman power enabled him to fight 100 men single-handed. Ulysses, the reckless planner of dangerous deeds, tracking down the fabulous man-killing sea monster from the depths.
Hercules!
Hercules and Samson first met as enemies, locked in awesome hand-to-hand combat in which no one was the winner.
I've never met such strength as yours. Why don't the two of us join forces?
I was thinking the same thing.
Later, their friendship was forged in the crucible of their fierce resistance to a common enemy, the bloodthirsty legions of the Philistines, slashing, burning, looting, torturing, and enslaving all the women. Hercules, Samson, and Ulysses, reckless in action and in love, defying the treachery of Delilah, the most beautiful and seductive woman of her time.
Hercules, come in.
A woman using her beauty to charm first the mighty Hercules, and then using her wiles on the headstrong Samson.
Take her away.
No.
The revenge of a woman scorned as Delilah plots to destroy both of these dauntless giants.
And deserts of the east, it seemed that nothing could stop them. Only one man stood in their path, Hercules. Hercules against the Mongols.
Choose your weapon and fight like a man.
I don't need weapons. My hands are the only weapons I use.
You swear by your God that you will obey every order of your master, that you will not try to escape or rebel, and you will be a faithful servant to him.
I swear.
Then if you remember all of this, you must hate him. Because Hercules is a traitor.
Spies are always traitors.
You monster! Leave me alone!
Bianca!
You traitor.
Where's Bianca? I don't want you.
Don't try to find her.
Led by the fanatical sons of Genghis Khan, the Mongols devastated cities and tortured without mercy in their frenzied search for the lovely Princess Bianca.
I am Bianca of Tudela.
Bianca! Bianca!
Speak, or I'll beat you until you do.
I'll give you gold and liberty.
You're going to try to free me?
Entry, treachery, murder. The incredible courage and strength of Hercules pitted against the most savage army the world had ever known. Hercules. Hercules against the Mongols. The beat of a drum will decide his fate. The destiny of his people depends on his strength. Hercules. Hercules against the Mongols.
But if you're sure he's alive, we'll have to send someone to kill him.
I found the right person.
I heard his voice and saw his shadow in the cell of Hercules. Now I remember.
Don't miss this exciting, colorful, action-packed motion picture. An excellent international cast supported by thousands will keep you spellbound. Hercules! Hercules against the Mongols!
Thank you.
From the depths of space comes the strongest man on Earth in the Super Adventure Odyssey. Hercules. The incredible Lou Ferrigno is Hercules. In a battle with unearthly creatures, Hercules, the superhuman hero, with the strength of an army. Hercules facing love and the bewitching forces of evil. Hercules, the all-new adventure. Hercules, a mythic flight of the imagination. Hercules, the legend comes alive. The incredible Lou Ferrigno is Hercules. A Golan Globus production from the Cannon Group.
No matter how fast you run, no matter how far you go, the beast will follow. Man cannot escape his fate. Hercules.
Your name? Hercules. Is a rallying cry. We all know your legend. You're the son of Zeus.
I only want to be a husband and a father.
Welcome home, Willow.
You cannot deny what you are. The gods will punish you for it.
The gods that killed your family have unleashed hell on Earth. The descendants of Hades. They cannot be killed by an ordinary mortal.
The people need you.
I am no hero.
A man with a cause can be stronger than a god.
We get some rules to follow.
Take revenge for your family. Save these people. And restore order to this world.
Die in this battle.
My time's not come yet. Not sure about yours.
We will fight for you. And we will die for you.
Have faith in yourself. Now, tell me. Who are you?
I am Hercules!
Sealed when my heir, Prince Iphicles, will take the Princess of Crete to be his wife.
My mother once gave this as a parting gift to my father. I want you to have it.
I understand you're having some trouble with the arrangements we've made. You sail to Egypt tomorrow.
I wish you endless victories in the battlefield, brother. Because if you return
return here, I will kill you.
I paid good money for you. I expect a return.
I give you
I will not stop until I've returned the princess and avenged my loyal friend.
Hercules,
you are the son of Zeus.
Embrace your father and you will discover powers that you never imagined.
Tonight, we fight for our lives! How do you offer these people their salvation?
When you cannot even save yourself.
Where is your strength now, half-god?